Well, real excitement here. The signing has been completed and we're about to see his debut. Will he hit the ground running? Hello, it's great to be with you. And no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. My name is Derek Ray and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And we have pre-season action to bring you with the final group stage game moments away. It's Real Madrid up against Aston Villa.
Well, both these teams will be looking for a strong finish to the group stages here today in what has been a really good tournament so far. Certainly the quality of football has been excellent. Just hope that's the case again today.
Really good wide play. No possibilities in the centre. A cross there that was decidedly ordinary. And the starting players for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Carvajal starts with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. Luka Modric plays with Toni Kroos in the centre of midfield.
Can he finish it, Derek?
Well, room for improvement in terms of the finish. I'm sure quite a few people were asking the question, what is the manager thinking about playing him in this position? But he has adjusted really well to it, and who knows, we could, Stuart, see more and more.
In with a chance! And there it is!
Is it going to end up being productive for them? Firing it towards goal. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping.
Well, what more can Villa do to equalise? Thwarted by a top-class save there.
Beautiful pass. And good work from Real Madrid to win the ball back. Oh, great challenge, but they can't relax. Douglas Luiz. This is looking threatening. That's not a bad ball. Jose Lu. And now Rodrigo. Oh, the threat is there. And Bellingham, well, all doing their bit to keep them out. Not a particularly strong challenge. Stopped a certain goal. And Bellingham. Rodrigo. Trying to open them up. Can they put it away? A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here.
Well, he was one of their better players in the first half, but needed to be better still. Stuart, your thought?
Well, it is advantage Real after the first 45 minutes, but there's a long way from being settled. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Jose Lu. Oh, he's left his marker for dead.
Can he finish? And the keeper to the rescue.
Well, he takes some beating, that's for sure. It really is a top-class save.
Well, transfer news for Arsenal supporters. It appears they've got their man, Stuart.
Yes, it's an exciting move for him, and hopefully we'll now see the best of him. But he'll need to settle in quickly to win over the fans. The move suits everybody, I think.
Oh, Stuart, they must score! Oh, the flag's gone up, and there wasn't much in that. And a good tackle. Douglas Luiz.
Oh, in with a chance. And he's gone and scored to level it again.
Back underway. Level pegging. One goal apiece in this game.
He read the situation defensively and did his job.
A real opening now.
Well, 2-1 it is here.
And in with a real chance. The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing, and now they sense victory.
Moussa Diaby. And they need to get tighter. And there's the feed into the box. There's 20 minutes remaining now. The supporters want to see him have a go.
Can he finish? And you cannot argue with a hat-trick. Simply unstoppable today.
So on they go again, and every indication that Real are going to stroll to victory here. Jacob Ramsey. And now with Moreno.
Pau Torres.
Perfectly positioned to take it away.
I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion.
Distributing it well.
And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. And the counter-attack is on. Options available.
Well, a disappointing end to that break.
And given acres of space to attack here. Great opportunity. In it goes. He scored on his debut. And his fans are loving that.
He's going forward well here.
Oh, this is looking promising. Absolutely spot on with that challenge.
Could be threatening.
And a goal! If there were any remaining doubts, that will settle the issue.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
Says that will do it. It's the end of the game, and it's a victory for Real Madrid. Their fans are going to be happy with this.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
Fabrica el piquete, va llegando el billete. No me fijo cuánto es, ni sé cuánto me gasté. Solo sé que en París como el PC, los diamantes te leo, sé. Ven, calladita pa' que tose.
next day.
To my core, believing you
have knocked on heaven's door. I turn the light today. Look at the mess we made. Let it all dissipate. With all of these words to say, I'm simply put, it's contagious. Our direction is aimless. I'm simply put, my faith is fading. Trying to flip the pages, it's frustrating, but it's hard for me to break, hard for me to say, hard for me to break, hard for me to break, hard for me to break. Oh. Look at the mess we made. Let it all dissipate. With all of these words to say, I'm simply put, it's contagious. Our direction is aimless. I'm simply put, my faith is fading. Trying to flip the pages. But it's hard for me to break, hard for me to say, hard for me to break, hard for me to break, hard for me to break. And always
Los diamantes de Leo se ven calladita pa' que tose. cuenta que no hay compe. Por el 305 vacilando en el Ferrari. Nos bajamos el IV y activamos el party. Estamos legales, no apaguenlo, no. Estamos legales, no apaguenlo. Bicho está por los aires en el G. El SAME de fábrica el piquete. Va llegando el billete, no me fijo cuánto es. Dice cuánto me gasté, solo sé que en París como el PC. Los diamantes de Leo se ven calladita pa' que tose.
Dej go no Hanagasaki, Kazewoyobi Alashki, Tamaru Deza Boom. Diego ni atta toki, RUE de shima uta wo kikasetara. Ooh, what? Zdate natte sugu ni ryori shita beat. Shima ni mo chikaette, senditsu tsubaki. De chiko, sore ni Oswald ga nokkatte jack suru kimi no mimi. Yaru waza ni shika dekinai music. Kizon no michi ga nakutemo do it. 失敗は成功のもと本当に成功の反対にあるのは何にもやらないこと OK I to the now 目に見えるものは全てが罠 Help can't hate me if you wanna だけど逆らえない私には All my brothers, all my daughter, all any of my family 邪魔するやつには的確措置を消えないと逆に面倒よ話すことになる俺の弁護士とキックするバースパンチするライン天真みたく負けを知らない I'm a troublemaker 革命家眠った民目覚めさせる Wake up
撮ってる間にトップ逃げる逃げ貧乏に乗ってはなぜだか来い Boy その繰り返し分だけ満たしてきた銭人気落とし生き残るだけの人生に価値がいやあるのかマジのだ若さに任せ赤騒ぎしていた地球丸ごと試験官チート名誉ラッパー全て捨てて口をついて出た不満が俺の初期そう B yeah 俺は国を持たない金隣にクイーン B to the boy ルーツとおしゃべり、yeah、ルールがないのがルールさブームが去っても明日は去っても成功は痛みに耐え抜いたものだけが得れるお前のその目に何が見える現実逃避の先の現実難儀は優先するべからず階段を巻いて空にフライ真実を見る俺のアイス
やることやって愛の話、yeah、やりたくないことやって金の話、しなみ represent me everyday rolling stone ダイヤモンどちらにせよお決まりでしょう。プレ
海の話の重さすりさーさすいすい今宵の話の重さすりさーさすいすい、yeah、今日の話やいっぺえ重さん一体のまぶやが来る地寸胴旅の始まりは南区の島に落ちる稲光打ちながら運ぶね踊り出すガチャシウェラビおじとおばと先祖神々私私魂は旅求める愛は何学び打ち
fabrica el piquete, va llegando el billete, no me fijo cuánto es, ni sé cuánto me gasté, solo sé que en París como el PSG, los diamantes de Leo se ven, calladita pa' que tose.
デイコの花が咲き風を呼び嵐きたまるでザブームディエゴに会った時 LA で島歌を聴かせたらウー What? だってなってすぐに料理したビーチ島に持ち帰って先日椿でチコそれにオズワールが乗っかってジャックする君の耳やる技にしかできないミュージック既存の道がなくても Do it失敗は成功のもと本当に成功の反対にあるのは何にもやらないこと OK I to the
nawa meni miyare mono wa subete ga wana yeah can't hate me if you wanna dakedo sakaraenai watashi ni wa all my brothers all my daughter or any of my family jamasuru yatsu ni wa tekikaku sochi wo kienai to gyaku ni mendo yo hanasu koto ni naru ore no bengoshi to kick suru basu punch suru line tenshin mitaku make wo shiranai I'm a troublemaker kakumeika nemutta tami mezame saseru wake up
doteru mani dopu ni ける逃げ貧乏に乗っはなぜだか恋 Boy その繰り返し分だけ満たしてきた銭人気落とし生き残るだけの人生に価値がいやあるのかマジのだ若さに任せ赤騒ぎしていた地球丸ごと試験官チート名誉ラッパー全て捨てた口をついて出た不満が俺の初期そう B yeah 俺は国を持たない金隣にクイーン B to the boy ルーツとおしゃべり、yeah、ルールがないのがルールさブームが去っても明日は去っても成功は痛みに耐え抜いたものだけが得れるお前のその目に何が見える現実と日の先の現実難儀は優先するべからずタイダーを巻いて空にフライ真実を見る俺のアイスやることやって愛の話、yeah、やりたくないことやって金の話並み Represent me everyday Rolling Stone ダイヤモンどちらにせよお決まりでしょうブレ
海の話の重さすりささスイスイ海の話の重さすりささスイスイYeah. 銃の話や一平おむさん一体のまぶやが来る地寸胴旅の始まりは南区の島に落ちる稲光打ちながら小舟踊り出すガチャシウェラビおじとおばと先祖神々私私魂は旅求める愛は何も
We all need a close season just so we can look forward to the new campaign in La Liga and that's what we have onThe menu here. Everything starts afresh in Spain's top flight. It's Athletic Bilbao. They take on Real Madrid, and it's coming up next on EA TV. Well, it's always a great pleasure to bring you matches from this venue, the Estadio San Mamés in Bilbao. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson.And at this time of year, everyone is seemingly imbued with the spirit of happiness. Opening day in La Liga. It's Athletic Bilbao, and they take on Real Madrid.
Well, Derek, it's great to be alongside you again, but make no mistake about it, if Real Madrid have plans on winning the title, they'll need to get off to a good start today. I'm looking forward to this one.
And a look at the lineup for Athletic Bilbao.De Marcos plays with Yuri Berchiche in the fullback positions. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Well, it could be on for him here. Opportunity still there. Oh, it's in! And a goal on his debut, no less. What a way to endear yourself to the fans!
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Muniain. Back to Muniain. Can he convert?And keeping it out. Nacho Fernandez. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Prevented the damage.
Well, still behind here, but only due to some incredible goalkeeping. Surely it's only a matter of time if they keep piling on the pressure like this.
Easy meet for the goalkeeper. Jude Bellingham.A very effective challenge put in. Bellingham. Good work from Athletic Club to win it back.
Real Madrid have been awarded the free kick. High pressing at its best. And room now out on the flank. And space to cross it. Chance here. And a goal to square the game. Into the seat stuff.
Lionel Messi.
So plenty of forward momentum from Real Madrid here. A good and fair challenge. Really bright looking attack. Oh, big chance. Palmed away by the keeper. Well, they stopped them in their tracks.
Well, what a good save that was. Real really should be in front now. That could prove to be a big moment in the game.
Well, pushing again for a goal, looking full of purpose.
Oh, back of the net! And a debut goal to boot. It doesn't get much better than that. So there we have it, 2-1. Leo Messi.
Guruceta.
And it's a quality pass.
Well, there we have it, the first half story. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Oh, he's given the ball away. There's been so much speculation in terms of whether the transfer would go ahead, but it will go ahead, Stuart.
Well, at around £40 million, I think that's good value, because if he does produce his best form, then they've signed a really good player, one that will certainly improve their team.
Yuri Berchiche. Berchiche. It did look on for them, but not to be. Munyain. Now shooting from that tight angle, wishing he hadn't bothered.
Well, he went for goal, but probably not the right decision, I would say.
Right, we need to get an update because there's been a goal at the Estadio de Gran Canaria. Alex Scott, who has found the net?
It's a goal for Mallorca. They're back level. It's 1-1 with 61 minutes played.
Thanks for the update, Alex. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Sunset. Berchiche.
Keeper did his job to begin with. And eventually, goalkeeper's ball.
Well, you can sense the relief amongst his teammates. But what a first save that was.
This looks interesting.
Is it going to be Jose Lu? And a goal it is for Real Madrid. They are on a victory course.
Well, first of all, where's the defending? They're all over the place. But give him some credit. That's a good finish. Great composure. Well, she looks very pleased, doesn't she? Her side have been really good today.
A quarter of an hour remaining here. Well, I'm hearing there's been a goal at the Estadio de Gran Canaria. Alex Scott.
It's another goal for Mallorca. They've pulled one back and now trail by one with 77 minutes played.
Cheers, Alex. Now, the counter-attack looks on. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Lionel Messi! Oh, a goal! A double in his debut! Off to a flying start with the club.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Yuri Bertice. Oh, fancy footwork. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Now, options are plenty. Vesca. Oh, goodness me, he set the post. Well, able. And that is that, the end of the game. It goes into the books as a win for Real Madrid.
Good result. They played well and they're now up and running. That's just what they wanted.
Tengo varias preguntas que hacerle, pero antes me gustaría darle las gracias por su tiempo. Gracias de nuevo por su tiempo.
rica que no hay compe. Por el 305 vacilamos en el Ferrari. Nos bajamos el IV y activamos el party. Estamos legales, no paguen.
A city alive with the spirit of excitement and a stadium brimming with anticipation. The build-up has been intense and now we just can't wait for it all to begin. It's anyone's guess though, which team will come out on top? Don't go anywhere, all the action coming up next on EA TV.
And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football, I'm delighted to be able to report. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Spanish top flight, La Liga. It's Almeria, and they take on Real Madrid.
Well, cheers, Derek. It was a good start for Real in their opening fixture. Yes, there were a few tired legs towards the end of the game, but in the main, they looked a well-drilled outfit. More of the same today, I expect.
And the starting 11 for Real Madrid.
Well, it's a 4-5-1, but with three of the midfield players giving close support to the centre forward. And the other two...
Oh, Stuart, they might be onto something. Safe pair of hands. Did his job. And there to intervene. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Well, just looking at everything in Lionel Messi's impressive repertoire, Stuart, it is considerable. What do you think will be especially relevant this time around?
Well, Derek, in the last game, he was absolutely outstanding. It wasn't just the two goals that he scored, but it's his general play, his link-up play, his ability to run beyond defenders, his ability on the ball to create. I think we're going to see more of the same today.
He's in behind. What's an important piece of defending. Really inventive stuff from Real here, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. He's beaten his man. Can they forge ahead? No, chance missed.
And a big chance at that, Derek. He should have put them in the driving seat there.
Real Madrid regaining possession. And he's in. And just like that, Lionel Messi has scored. The first goal was always going to be important.
Well, here's the replay, and it has been coming. They've played some great football in this game, and they fully deserve this goal.
Messi. Oh, great attacking play. Messi! And they couldn't add to their advantage.
Well, that would have put them in complete control. He should have scored there.
Very quick thinking there. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. The ball moving again. Real have the lead, but they won't be taking anything for granted. Joselu. Oh, this is looking promising. And foiled by the post. And the danger is averted.
Well, had that gone in, the game was firmly in their hands. Now, though, they've got to make sure...
Oh, opportunity here, Stuart. And it's in. Real Madrid firmly in charge here.
Well, as you can see, he beats the defender so easily with a change of pace, and then it's a decent finish. That's a very good goal, you have to say. Well, she looks very pleased, doesn't she? Her side have been really good today.
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. Lucas Vasquez. And he's made headway. Has a go. Crucial piece of defending. Well, transfer speculation is all part of football, and there's been quite a lot of speculation on this front, but the deal has now been confirmed, Stuart.
Hold on, Derek, chance here.
A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, just look at the defending here. They just don't read the danger. It's a poor goal to concede.
So on they go again, and every indication that Real are going to stroll to victory here. Suarez. And snuffing out the danger. Can he finish? Oh, a powerful effort, close. And they're making a change. Rodrigo, opportunity here, and he clears it out of harm's way. More action from La Liga coming up for you live here on EA TV. It's Almeria, and they'll be taking on Cadiz.
Well, the fixtures are coming thick and fast. It should be a good game, that. Hopefully, I've not just given it the commentator's curse.
Dion Lopi. Went in strongly, decisively. 10 minutes to go. Well, Real Madrid fans have enjoyed this. A dominant performance, you've got to say, Stuart.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
Rodrigo sends it back, not messing around with that clearance. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on, and the referee says that will do it. It's the end of the game, and it's a victory for Real Madrid. Their fans are going to be happy with this.
Well,
muchas gracias por su tiempo y por sus respuestas a las siguientes preguntas. muchas gracias por las respuestas.
I'm not sure what I would have done if you had died. My other half. I promise to say I love you more and to only make wild and precious memories with you. I'll be here with you until the end. I came to losing my Tommy. This one's for you. today. Riding fast and showing no signs of slowing down. It was then that I got that phone call. Hot ones and dad's trembling voice. We fled and sped straight to the ICU. It's hard to think about all those tubes and your cold skin. To feel your pain and knew how scared you'd be. I'm not sure what I would have done if you had a dad.
quench my thirst. Another ounce I can't preserve. Some more clothes I can't pronounce. And I'm free. I broke that curse. I found peace. When I faced my worst, I grew and it threw me dirt. Made double when it gave me the work. Hit the bank every morning on the first. Hit the bank every morning on the first. Hit the bank every morning on the first. Hit the bank every morning, every morning.
If you had a diet, my other half, I promise to say I love you more and to only make wild and precious memories with you. I'll be here with you until the end. I'll never forget how close I came to losing my tummy. This one's for you. Thank you.
not here for the riddle, maybe just a little.
The pre-match focus on Lionel Messi. Three goals. Plenty of excitement in the air. You can feel it already here at the Estadio de Balaidos. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined, as always, by Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Spanish top flight, La Liga. It's Celta Vigo and they take on Real Madrid.
Well, it's been a decent start to the campaign for Real Madrid, Derek. They've looked good going forward, defended well in key moments, and they've been efficient. They go into this one in really good shape.
Real might threaten on the flank. Messi. Lionel Messi! There it is, and just the ideal start. One nil then. And he's got the beating of his opponent. Ceballos! Huge block. Joseph Aidu. In a decent position now. Vinicius! Well, he hit it with authority. Close. Possession ceded by the Merengues. That's a good ball. A glorious chance. Oh, it's a superb challenge. Very timely. They've won the ball back quickly. And out for a Celta Vigo throw. Well, Celta unable to retain possession. And Real's creative tendencies coming to the fore. Iago Aspas. Oh, commanding goalkeeping.
Well, the crowd know that set pieces could be their best chance. Just listen to that reaction.
Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Well, good effective pressure. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
And that's an important intervention. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Bamba seemingly cannot keep hold of the ball here. Really good attacking play. Alaba. Now with Messi. Given away by Real Madrid. And so the first... Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. And Celta have it back now. Well, we wondered if this deal was going to be done. In fact, it has now been done, Stuart.
Well, it's an exciting transfer, isn't it? He'll add a lot of quality to his new club, and you'd expect him to have an impact straight away. Good player and fair value for him, I think.
Can he finish? And a fine stop.
Now, they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. And deciding to go short with this one. Iago Aspas. He succeeds in clearing it. Good run, very much in control of the situation. Well, didn't go as a plan in the end. Well, we're into the final half hour. Messi. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Now, how about the short corner? Ceballos, magnificent challenge to win it back. More football for you to enjoy from La Liga coming up here on EA TV. It's Celta Vigo, and they'll be facing Almeria. In position now. Oh, excellent diving stop. And the play stop. They will make the change now.
Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be the equaliser?
Well, no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Well, maybe room here for the counter-attack. And just like that, the counter-attack comes to an end. And the emphasis is on creativity. Perez. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Going well, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end.
Well, the fans believe there's hope here. Can the players respond now?
They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. Not the pass he had in mind. Five minutes to go. Clear foul, but a real... Well, this is not ideal for him. He was booked earlier. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Can they hit on the break? Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Can he finish them off? The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure a victory. Delivering it. Well, last line of defence, literally. And there's the full-time whistle. Maximum points for Real Madrid.
Well, it's another good display. And I have to say, a well-deserved win. They look a really strong side at the moment. They just need to keep it going now.
We're all
here for the riddle, maybe just a little. Jump in the middle, eyes on me like I'm blown in the whistle. The chrome like a tone, I could take your throne if you wish to. Blown like a tissue, yeah, I do miss you. Yeah, we could talk, but mad that you caught up. Could it interfere with this toy that you brought up? Causing a quirk, like causing a stir, like use what you heard, but too many words deep down with the termites. It burns bright, didn't determine, stop for the turn signs. Signs turning, after nine, if the